encryption. And our last death was not very good, so hopefully that we can do this one better, I guess. They up. You don't know this one. Well, this. Oh, woodcarver. That's what this is. Okay. Let's start breaking straight of age. Wait, what? What is this? Is this bones? Hang on. You hunch down to place the offering in your pack. When you look up again, the ancient woman has vanished. Okay. I got an idea. But, look, there's a third talking card somewhere around here. Personally, I hate the guy. Biggest killjoy ever. But he's the only one of us has planned to get things back to normal. Greetings. Okay. Just put this down. Wait, what do you got? A thing that's gonna take me back and forth. That's fine. Bad play? That's fine. I don't care what you have to say. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna get squirrels for a second. Alright, let's go. Wait, what? Is he literally just gonna let me win this? Okay, here we go. I guess. The pelts are clean? Okay. Have one free. For your page. Alright, here we go. So, whoops, I did not mean to stand up. Actually, should I stand up? I have no idea. Should. Okay, so Mantis and Squirrel, which I won't be able to do. In the Roebuck. Oops. Nothing in the Roebuck. Okay, those are me. Oh, okay. Whoops. Wait, what? What do I have here? Is it for this? Thank you. You finally prayed my special knife from the pod of the squirrel. Though, you may wish you had it. I didn't know what I was doing. I just did things, I guess. Okay. I guess back to the board, I guess. So what do we really need here, though? Because my cards aren't very strong. Well, I guess Wolf is, but other than that, my cards are not that strong. I do need more cards, though, so I think I need to head up this way. I guess it's up here, I guess. If I made this guy cheaper. Yoko, you won't You want that? Huh. Alright, screw it. You can have it. Which is kind of like the same type as last time. Yep. Yeah, I know he's gonna attack him, but then he moves over, which is... which actually helps me out a little bit. Action card. Woof, that's nice. Okay. Okay, now you do. Alright. What's my last card? Bullfrog. Okay. Let's just go. Okay. I'm gonna squirrel. Okay. I don't play anything. Okay, I'm not a squirrel. I think we win this no matter what. Okay, let's go. Alright. Win this way because I need probably more cards. The cockroach, a wolf, and a baby wolf. Campfire, the warmth of the campfire site. There are 10 hunger eyes around the warmth of the fire. It has to help. Choose wisely. We're gonna be overpowered. Alright. Overpowered wolf. Let's go. Got another boss battle. Wait, what is those? That one I don't know what that is. Lucky draw? I guess? So what do you got? They want to take the hits. Oh, I have another squirrel. What the heck? Oops, my bad, sorry. I don't actually know I had a squirrel. Ooh, we are getting close to death. You are. Alright, let's go. Making this back even. Alright, let's go. Let's draw another card. Stink bug? Nice. We'll start hindering that boulder. Let's draw another card. Another wolf. Okay. Go. And my pelt. I didn't realize that it would be my pelt. You know what? Screw it. We'll just win this. Okay, I guess we get a card option. I'm gonna go with bones because we got bones for days. Maybe your might will launch from the hand when the creatures are killed. Okay, we'll take it, I guess. What is this? Oh, the wolf carver. Okay. I don't have either of these, but Booga Booga, yes. Booga Bam. Okay, we gotta do the boss then. Which I've always died to multiple times. Alright. I don't know. Okay, this is the boss spectrum. Which means I have to be careful with. So I gotta win without using a lot of cards. Oh, wait. Can I go back real quick? Put him here. You have steak though. That's what it is. I guess I could have done a wolf, I guess. Yeah, just pop that meal. Okay. Let's go. We might die here though. I hate this section. What's so shortly in short supply? Oh, we have to kill the coyote. Wolf is the only way we're gonna get safe from this. Yeah, because you're gonna win. Okay. Okay, I got both my wolves though, which is nice, I guess. Smoke, you're just going to sit down for. My meal. Okay. Crap. I might run out of cards again. Because I don't have very OP cards to even kill any of these. Really? Until he attacks them, which is so bad. A 6. Okay. Guess we'll do this. A 7? Oh my god, I beat him. Very well. Let me choose a rare card. Alright, let's do this. A mantis god. A strange larva. And a pack rat. Ugh. Which means the Strange Lover turns into something. But this card right here attacks 1/1/1/1. You know what? We're going to go with the Strange Lover. After the Heron encounter with the Prospector, you gather yourself and continue onwards. Okay. You gotta be ready. Let's see. The air grew thicker with the moisture. So I don't think I need to go here. I don't know what this really is. Felt something behind the woods. I don't know what that said. Alright. You encounter a small word with a tin with whisper. It was the traitor that the old trapper had mentioned. Her parents was inside, but you offerings. Okay. Do you mind if I examine your pelts? I only have one pelt. Oh, sorry guys. I just stepped. Is there a... Once the card bearing the sigil is struck, the striker is then dealt to a single damage point. Okay, so that's good. What about the sigil? At the end of the owner's turn, a card bearing the sigil will move in the direction described in the sigil's creature. And the way will be pushed in the same direction. Okay. You know, I'm gonna take him just because I need a card with a lot of health. I don't really need items, so I'm gonna go see what this is. Came across some silver stone, but there was something different. You ignited that faith. The creatures for this would not be pleased. Wait, am I sacrificing a creature? I didn't want to do this. Can I just leave it? Oh, screw it. We'll pack for this character. Close magnet. However, the Bone Lord was pleased with their sacrifice. A minor bone of the Lord, you will start each battle with one extra bone. Thank you. You took the pair of the poor corpse and carried on. Alright, well. Interesting. Thank you. I don't have any bone cards, so this is like I could run this well, but what do you got? Bullfrog over there? Nope. Actually, no, I'm not gonna put bullfrog versus bullfrog. Well, I will eventually, but not right now. Ooh, adders. That's not good. Maybe I will. Actually, no. We'll put the wolf down. That goes there, and then we go back. Okay. Bullfrog. Okay. Get another squirrel. Thank you. That's okay. We don't need that. Oh, we can even get this thing cracked out. It's just so funny how
many, how much I do.
Okay. You don't find better friends with 100 miles. You got it. First one's on the house. I still can't afford this one, I don't think. Oh, I can. Alright, thank you. You have my gratitude. Alright. So that's the thing. I don't know what the mushroom is yet. What is the mushroom? You found yourself among the groove and a thick and perched mushroom. You squatted to see the figure through the thicks. We are the Mycoscopolis, yes? Yes. And we perform our experiments from, and we are not welcome anywhere else. And we'll experiment on your flock, yes. We will need two of the same creature, one for each of us. I only have wolves. I think this could get messy. Look away. The wolf is now one. A 6-6 wolf? Ooh. That can get nice, actually. Tasha, what do you got? That strange larva, though. Actually, no. I'll take the 3 damage. Probably was a mistake to do that, but actually, it definitely was a mistake to do that. But oh, interesting. I'll put him over here. Damn, I don't have anything. And I just got the moose buck. Damn, I'm gonna lose. I didn't even get cards. I don't have two of the creatures, so I can't go that way. Well, I can, but I'd rather have another card that maybe. I think I'll take the Mantis because I think that's what's over where this thing is, right here. Yeah, so I need Squirrel and Mantis on the board. God dang it. But I'm gonna get a pack wrap because I can't. Your pack is full, but a small creature approaches. Give me the pack wrap card, thank you. I don't really want to face an actual boss, I just want to face something easier. Golden pelt, moose buck. What do you got? Oh, they go under once you do it. Okay. I guess we can't do anything right here. Hey, getting the terrible cards is not ideal. Oh, the wolf is in here, but that's not gonna matter. Cause I'm going to die. Damn, like that sucks. No cards. Thank you. There, I probably have my actual. There it is. Oh, wow, how far can you actually type? Oh, that's far, sorry, okay. Any good card test have portrait? Hopefully I get some good... Hopefully I don't get screwed on this one. It's like, oh my god, there's not been a very good set of cards that I've got. What the heck is this? The dagger? Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't subscribe. Have a good night/good day to my world. I'll see you guys later. Bye.